I don't know what the hell. Well, I'll be damned. It's a little boy in blue. Good God, I am screwed all over.
Blue Striker returns once more again, except this time he has a personal vendetta on an untouchable criminal that he's dealt with in the past. Now he wants to bring this criminal down.
Once you're not needed,
this is the neighborhood where DRX would cause trouble the most. Too bad for these people. They have to remember what this guy used to do, causing this much chaos in the area. But this time, I'm ready for him.
Oh, Oh, Erola, the deep breaths are gonna kill you.
Chum. So, some of all fears is true. DRX is here in Boston. But who the hell is Erola? I don't know anybody named Erola. Live and let live. Hello, 911?
God, that sucks. Oh.
Officer Damon?
So you're the blue striker we've been hearing about? You know, we can arrest you and throw you in prison for all the crimes you've done.
I need information on D-Rex.
Whoa, did you say D-Rex?
Yeah. What, you know him?
He's someone we've been trying to arrest for 10 years. Then he began suing us because he claimed he was wrongly accused and that we put him in prison under a false sentence. But,
really?
Anyway, this is police business. We don't need some vigilante just getting in the way of our affairs. But I don't think what you're doing is wrong. But just, you know, you gotta stop. Really, that's it. Or we will come after you.
Yes, officer.
If you have any information, please don't hesitate to come to us. We want this as bad as you.
What you gonna do when you're not afraid? My, what you gonna do? I'm the blue gangsta. What you gonna do when you're not a friend of mine? I can never fall in love. The blue gangsta.
In there.
Neighborhood!
Blow me, bastard!
Oui, libertour! Huh? Wait a minute. The piece of shit black boy. The blue striker. Now I know the meaning of a door. So I named the blue striker, a.k.a. Tim Hooper. This is your last strike in the still.
Oh yeah?
Up yours!
All those people in that neighborhood, you caused chaos to! You son of a bitch!
How he looks in the court sketches.
Hello?
Dude, what happened? Is it all over?
It's over. They found him guilty. Ugh. So, what happened was every informer was informed about the case, and basically what they did was, well, every single one of them broke down and confessed. Basically what the judge did, well, gave D-Rex a life sentence. So not only that he got a life sentence without parole.
Wait, what about you?
Well, they're working on my case at the moment. So what they are gonna do is they're gonna give me a choice, either 30 years in prison or house arrest for 2 years.
So I take it you're going for the house arrest?
Yeah, pretty much.
Timothy, I've given you 1 day to think about your two sentences. I see you've chosen 2 years of house arrest instead of 30 years in prison. So with that choice, I'm sentencing you to 2 years of house arrest. This means you will not be able to leave your home or the area of your home, no matter what. Case closed.
Sir, your 2 years is up.
My 2 years is up? Alright, I'll be right down. Freedom!